go rob a house.
Okay. Which one you want to do?
Don't know. You know the place better than me. You know the place better than me. Where do we strike?
That one down there is pretty good pickings.
All right, I'm just going to anticipate. See if I can zoom in those chili dogs.
Get a close up
on Justin's face. Oh yeah, so determined, man. Making those chili dogs like a boss.
Alright, I'm going to wash this knife right now and put it on.
Be careful with the knife. I've cut myself before.
I already cut all the potatoes, so.
Okay.
I'm part of this thing.
Reese, where are you? There you are. I have no idea what this video is going to be about. Let me record the pet rats. Oh, they're probably hiding somewhere. That sucks. Yep, typical apartment life. Let me move to another node.
I see a biscuit.
Yeah, she's been sleeping in that same spot
for
a long time.
Why did they not take their house? Why is their house flipped over?
Flipped it back over?
Why?
I don't know. They weren't sleeping in there before, though.
I don't like it when it's...
They kept it like that for a very long time. And it exploded.
Go, go, go! I don't know. Get back on the couch. Ah, there you go.
Poor Doris, she looks like she wants attention.
Don't do that, Doris.
I trust the rats enough to let them just kind of wander around. I still want to put one of them in the floor, like go into a room and close the door. And see what they do. To see if it's safe to just let them wander. I'd be afraid that they would get some of the shit.
Don't sit on the couch or she's going to crawl into the kitchen.
Look at the potatoes just a little bit longer.
He does not want me touching
the bird. Man, she really gets around.
She's a very nervous rat.
She wasn't this bad before.
I don't think I remember her being that bad either.
She's latching onto my stomach.
Gotcha.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, finally.
Maybe she'll feel better if you let her hang out with Biscuit outside the cage.
Maybe.
Well, it goes through my leg. No. Wrong way.
I was about to do laundry.
My laundry basket's full. I need to go do something.
Go.
Huh? Did you need to do laundry?
She did it.
No,
now she just needs to get on the top.
Nope.
There we go.
Yes.
You go. Aww.
I tried.
They really like going through anything that looks like a hole.
Yeah.
Yeah, they'll try to like squeeze themselves between your fingers.
Is dinner almost done?
Yeah. About 2-3 more minutes.
Alright. It's Justin. He has 99 cooking in real life. This is Reese. He has 99. Well, hell, I don't know. Laundry?
I guess.
Well.
I don't know. My only guess would be accidentally closing her in the door. I haven't. If I've done it, I didn't know that I did it. She didn't make a sound when I did it, so.
Well, maybe we could have.